Lindsay K. Hayward was born in 1987 in Walnut Creek, California, and nowadays she's better known by her ring names, Isis the Amazon and Aloysia. She has found worldwide fame as an actress and wrestler. Her name was inscribed in the Guinness Book of Records in 2013 as the tallest actress to ever appear in a leading role. When people meet her in person, after they recover from the shock of her height, they often want to know her ethnicity. Her mom is half Korean, and her dad is half Native American. Lindsay appeared as herself in the TLC miniseries My Giant Life, where the show concentrated on her reuniting with her father and her difficulties of doing normal things like clothes shopping, flying in a plane, or getting acting jobs. During season 2 of My Giant Life, Lindsay revealed that she would eventually return to professional wrestling in hopes of possibly bettering her acting career, and she also stated that she hopes to perform at WrestleMania one day.